After I showed you different software for creating subtitles in the last section, I will now explain how you can integrate the subtitles into a video file as a track. You can do this in many different ways. Let's take a look at the next 5 lessons at a glance. In the first 2 lessons, we will look at 2 of the most important video formats, MKV and MP4. I will start with MKV in the first lesson, as I think this is by far the easiest way. I will introduce you to MKV Toolnix, another software for this purpose. The next lesson will then cover the same process for MP4 files. Here you can't use MKV Toolnix, but need another software instead. I will show you the process with Handbrake. In the third video, I show you how to use subtitles with the VLC media player. I will cover videos with one or more subtitle tracks, as well as videos and subtitles that are available separately. In the next video, I show you the difference between open and closed captions. We have already briefly discussed this in the second section, but in this video, I would like to go into the meaning and purpose of open captions again and show you how to get them into your video. And in the last lesson, I will show you the other way around, the extraction of subtitles from a video file. Have fun and good luck with the next 5 lessons. Remember, if you have any questions, remaining ambiguities, or other remarks, feel free to contact me at any time.